It's time for Eric Plays Stardew Valley Game 1, Episode 39. Hey guys, how's it going? I can literally only play one day today because the kids will be waking up in about 15 minutes. Well, the twins will. Scarlet can wake up whenever she wants. But, here we go. Alright, so... just want to keep making these bars as often as I can because I'm gonna need them for making like quality sprinklers and stuff like that. Alright, so today, one of the things I want to do is make a chest that can hold them. Wow, I've got 1,000 sap. Wow. I can hold my tools over by the barn so I don't have to take my milking stuff and my shearing stuff everywhere I go every day. Well, today's gonna be a short day, I think, because it's a festival day. Let me check. Some sap ready, probably. And that gives me some pine tar. Alright, let me check. Oh, cool. Boom! Snow yam. Before I was so desperate for one, now I found them everywhere. Some eggs, man. Alright, there we go. Nope. Really? Oh, my inventory's full. That's why it's not doing what I want. Okay. Well then, let's clear the inventory. I'll be back, ducks and chickens. Let's sell that. Alright. Stuff in the fridge. Alright, and is there anything I was gonna keep? Oh no. I was gonna do. Alright, put that away. Let's make some. Might as well start making some mayo. So the cool thing is, I was looking at the auto milker that I can get, and apparently it also acts as a chest, so that's pretty cool. Reduces some of the urgency around taking care of the barn animals. Fortunately, it does not work on the coop animals. Finish my chores here so I can go to the festival. Inventory full again. No. Okay. Put the hay up here. Be able to grab some milk, but all right, let's see here. Might as well throw the eggs in the fridge. I can anyways. Everything. Let's make some cheese and then go to the farm. Marnie's farm or whatever. I guess I'll put the milk away just in case. Oh no, I can't. I can't. Put it here and hopefully remember to look for it. Competition, why not? It's rare that Willy ever loses, though. Oh, beautiful material to sculpt in, but so impermanent. I guess that might make the art even better. I'm sorry, but carving ice parapets requires my undivided attention. The forest looks beautiful in the winter, doesn't it? How's winter coming along for you, Eric? If it was up to me, I'd probably have a pizza festival. It's funny. Ooh, snowman. Not very creative when it comes to snowmen. What do you think of my snow goon? What kind of snowman should we make? Something funky. Okay, that sounds like fun. Wow, the snowman needs a makeover. Who made this? Immediately started helping me without any provocation. Does that mean something? Gulp. Snowmen are okay, I guess, but I'm also looking forward to spring. Me too. Temperatures can be your bun in your last dress. Make sure to bundle up. I feel bad for all the poor cold animals out there. Hey, Eric, ready for some ice fishing? Yes, I'll do my best. That's the spirit. Alright, let's talk to the mayor. This frozen lake is starting to full of fish. Yes. Alright, everyone, let's begin this year's ice fishing competition. Goal is to catch as many fish as you can in 2 minutes using the provided rods. You must catch your fish here with these holes in the ice. Oh, is everyone ready? Begin. Actually catch a fish for once. Alright, I got a fish. Oh, wrong direction. Do it this well when I'm keeping the fish. Getting better at this. That's good to know. Everyone's just looking around.
Okay.
You can talk to the people, I guess. I don't think that's right. A rock. That's bonus. Wow, that's a lot of fish. Ugh, the smell. Now for the winner of this year's ice competition. Willy with 5. Oh man, I was just one shy. Prize really enjoy. Well, that's it for this year's festival ice. Thanks for coming, everyone. Let's release these poor fish. No, I want to keep my fish. I didn't win, but it was still fun. Time to head home. And it's nighttime. Can I remember to? Yeah, I did feed my chickens. All right. Stuff. Let's throw some more stuff in all of these. This out so I don't forget. And meanwhile, let's see. We'll make some blackberry jelly. Sell all these hops and make some seeds. So let's see. Let's make the seeds first. I can only make so much beer at once, so no point in hanging on to all of that. Alright, before I collect those, let's grab some more. Seeds for next season. Alright, gotta put my guy to sleep because the kids are about to wake up in literally 1 minute. closer to having a pig. Very good. All right. It's been Eric playing Stardew Valley. I'll see you next time. Bye.